Sopra c'è il bar, ma non...
Thank you. Generation before me.
So just over here, guys, you'll be able to see as we go past, you'll be able to see the what we call the gherkin. For those of you from America, pickle. So this is what we call the gherkin here. If you ask us about pickle, you're not getting one of those, you're getting a jar of Brunston. So when you're in the supermarket, guys, yeah, look for it on the shelf, Brunston pickle, that's what we have. It's a brown stuff. It's preserved all sorts of carrots and parsnips. It's kind of a vinegary, spicy kind of thing that we put on cheese, basically. So that's what we call pickle. So when you're in a supermarket, you look for a jar of Brunston, then you'll know what we call pickle. So if you ever come across an English person today, a cheese and chicken sandwich, don't give them what you like, because we're not going to like it. We're going to go, we're going to eat it, because we're very polite, but we're not going to like it. So that's the gherkin. This is the Swiss Free Building. Officially, its title was the Swiss Free Building. So they are the insurance company that insures the insurance companies. That's way right.
Thank you.
guys alright?
Yes, we just look at people, we just walk in, we seen last
day. I didn't know if you were locked out, I'm sorry.
No, we are good.
Thank you.
Thank you. possible anywhere.
I know it's good. I wanted the first packet, but it's not even that much.
Oh, that's an hour taxi.
They're all secret. I think they've got them, they are quite UK focused, but also quite European focused.
Thank you.
Thank you. think I've been able to get to one of them, so I dropped so it's been running around the breeze around the little
So